I think the future of mobility is really about having more choices in modes of transportation for short journeys. So more flexibility in choosing how we travel, the opportunity to maybe be more energy efficient, electrification becoming the norm in the next maybe 10 or 15 years, and autonomy offering not just that flexibility in short-term travel, but also the ability to remain independent even as the global population is aging.